Hi YouTube, yesterday I ran into a bit of a challenge. The DJI Go app told me that my firmware was abnormal. And when I looked into it, it turned out that it came up with this message saying calibrate vision sensors with the DJI Assistant on PC or Mac is recommended. I haven't seen that before, so I had to sort of figure out what this was about. If you watch this short tutorial, then you will be up and flying again in a couple of minutes. Before we start the procedure, I just want to remind you that we are uploading drone and e-wheel related material each week to help you get the best out of your equipment. So if you're new to this channel, then hit the subscribe button below and the bell notification next to it so you don't miss out on anything. You need three things to be able to calibrate the vision system on your Mavic Pro. You need the Mavic, of course, and then you need the wire, the micro USB cable that came with the Mavic. Finally, you need to go to the DJI website to download the DJI Assistant. I will leave a link in the description below to the download section of DJI so you have easy access. All right, we're at the DJI website. You have to go on the drones and then you need to pick Mavic. Then you have to go on the downloads. You see here you have the section with software that you need to download, and if you're on a PC you need to download this one. If you're on a Mac you need to download this one, so just press download and then it will download the file. Yes, I already downloaded the file yesterday, so let's just fire up the app, and it's called Assistant. And it looks like that. And the first thing that it will ask you is that it will ask you to connect the Mavic. So the way this works is that you need to unfold the Mavic. Like that, and then you need to locate the little port that's on the smaller one. It's on the left side of the Mavic. Then you need to hook in the USB cable. Nothing fancy about that. And then you just hook it up into the computer. You fire it up. You see the software recognizes that it's a Mavic Pro. Then I just select it. And then I'm in the interface of the DJI Assistant 2. Now it's looking, it's telling me that my current firmware is the latest one, the one that I made a video about, which by the way didn't cause too much trouble for me at least. It also shows you the previous ones, and it's actually also a place where you can downgrade. So if you want to downgrade your firmware, this would be the place to go. So you just go in here and you press downgrade, and then it will take care of that. But this is not the objective of this video, is to show you how the calibration works. When you press calibration, you get a nice explanation about how this works, what you need to do. So you press yes, 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 next, 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 and then calibrate now. And then the problem started, because basically it's telling you that there should be something on the screen, and there's nothing on the screen. And I did a little digging around the web to find out what the problem was, and it turns out that the DJI Assistant app does not support all resolutions on the computer. So I found out that 1600x900 is the best resolution. So let's fire up the Assistant app again. Can it recognize the Mavic? So I start it. I go to calibration. And it tells you the procedure. And now you get the calibration now. Sometimes it will not go to this step. And I found that restarting the computer solves the problems at least it did it for me. So I could recommend that if it says reboot your aircraft or this one is grayed out, then restart your computer. That should bring you up again. Now we are ready to start calibrating. So if I press here, you can see now there's a pattern on the screen. And what I need to do now is I need to lift the Mavic up here. And then I need to position it so these aligns, so these turns into blue. And then I need to follow this pattern with the Mavic. And it's important that it stays centered. So you just tilt it like this. Don't move it up and down. Make sure that it's kept in more or less the same position. And now it's asked to, oh, like that. And then you should do it again. It's not a very complicated process. It's just all the stuff around it that makes it complicated. Now it tells you that it's the downward camera calibration. And I should press OK. Did that for me. So again, I need to match it. So I need to follow these. So again, as I said, once you get into this, this is pretty easy to do. Then this one needs to go up here, like that. So you basically just need to do what it's telling you to do. So, like that. Then you just put it down and wait for the information to transfer. So now the calibration is complete, and you have been asked to restart your aircraft. So that's how easy it is, and as I mentioned, the majority of the problems you have is actually getting the process started, but once that is running, it's fairly easy to calibrate the downward and forward facing vision system. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial and find it useful if you run into problems with where you need to calibrate your sensors, or if you have to downgrade your firmware for some reason, because as you saw in the beginning, the DJI Assistant 2 can also be used for that purpose. I think that's all for now, and see you on the next one.